Sorry to blue ball you on the intro, but anyways, let's get right into it. I mean, we're at part six here. Honestly, it's been a little bit since I kind of got back into this game. So I kind of like a little close to where we are. But at the time of this recording, today was the first day that the campaign went live for Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, and it is exactly what I expected, among other things, with people. And yeah, what everyone was hearing about it being a DLC is literally 100% true. PlayStation apparently labeled it as a DLC. At least people are saying, I haven't confirmed it, and honestly, I'm too fucking lazy to do that. So yeah, I'm not going to confirm that or deny that, but I can point you to the single side. Just kidding. It's not Couples Retreat. Anyways, apparently the campaign's really shit. It's apparently like just reused assets like Warzone maps and just stuff like that, and it just overall just has left a lot of people just kind of like, what the fuck. And I mean, hopefully the cutscenes and the stories are good, but apparently like the quality of the missions are not. And I really hope that they actually would, because I really enjoyed that Modern Warfare 2 campaign, and they set up for something really big. So I hope that they, you know, took that seriously and made sure that, you know, they ended on a good note. But I'm kind of shocked that Infinity Ward and all these other stuff would allow that to happen. I mean, again, you know, I didn't buy Modern Warfare 3. I was thinking about it because I'm like, it's a game to grind. I like it, but it's like, our principles, like zombies, should be kind of fun. It's gonna be like Outbreak, but like a tad better. Still not what I, it's not what I prefer or like as much, but you know, it's something, to be honest. And I just think at this point, Microsoft needs to kind of just take a note that people are just kind of getting tired of this. I mean, they're still gonna make a shit ton of money. Of course, all the COD creators are gonna hype this up, suck its absolute cock and balls, and you know, love on it and say it's the greatest game. Oh my god, movement is back, COD is back. But you know, the first taste that people are getting of the campaign, which is supposed to be one of their, you know, best modes and one of their a huge selling point that they've been going for, and especially with Makarov and all that stuff, like you would expect them to, you know, have a little bit of a fuck. But you know, it doesn't seem like it kind of got that level of love that it should have. And I think that, again, I'm a huge advocate for them to making Call of Duty bi-yearly, letting these games get to where they need to be, and let them, you know, hit their full growth. I'm not saying, like, you know, bi-yearly is not a big thing. It's not gonna be a full-on fucking Call of Duty situation where,
a request where... from Howard?
Howard?
Birds blew up to this time.
Oh my goodness. The man himself, Howard. Switch to Peter. Peter's always the guy that handles the birds. This might be a mission for the regular suit. I just have, based on what I've been hearing, I'm guessing this mission's not, you know,
all right, what do we got?
Not really great. Where the fuck am I? Oh my god, this is a beautiful spot. I don't know. I'm just kind of like, of all the things you could potentially fuck up, this is not it. Oh, can I solve it? Can I solve it? Oh, I solved it! You saw it on the screen. This is a, if there's a trophy for it, give me that trophy. But yeah, I don't know. I'm like really nervous. I've been thinking about playing it, but I'm just like, I'm really nervous. I'm really nervous. I mean, the campaign. I like the campaigns. I just hope it makes people appreciate Call of Duty Cold War that much better. You know what I mean? Even them reusing assets and, you know, building it during COVID, it still came out to be one of the best CODs in the last couple of years. At least I played. It's better than Vanguard. You know, it's a solid game with the great zombies. I'm not gonna lie, I really had a lot of fun. Even though the zombies is really easy, it's just it's an enjoyable experience. You know, I understand where they're going, and honestly, I enjoyed it. You know, I could casually go in there and, you know, just grind out the camos and have a movie in the background. It generally was a grind, but it was a grind that was that didn't have me like literally fucking ripping my teeth out and pulling my hair. Like it was good. I mean, the camel grind for Modern Warfare 2 was not bad. It got annoying at times, to be honest, especially with some of the harder weapons and especially with lobbies. But once you got in the grind and you were fucking cracked out and just not stopping and just dedicated, you're fucking golden. It'll take you maybe a month, if that, if you're working school shit. Ugh, you'll be golden. Don't worry about it. I mean, I got it. By the time season one came out, before it even ended, I had all the camels done for Orion. And honestly, it made me very happy. It's probably one of the few times, like in CODs, I've been playing COD for a long time. It's probably one of the few times I've actually gave enough of a fuck to complete and actually go for camos. I'm like, huh, these aren't too bad. I have time and I want to actually go for camels for once, and I did. I was thinking about doing it for Cold War, but I just focused on doing zombies. I prefer the zombies mastery camel, so I did that, grinded that out, and whatever their last map was, I believe it was their last map. Yeah, it had to be the last map on there. It was like the Russian base type thing. You know, where the, what was it? Right, like, Burger Town or whatever the fuck and all that stuff. You know, had the embassy and shit. It was. Yes, it was. It was the last map. Gotta remember the, we'll meet again, you know, ending thing for the, Easter egg and shit. Yeah. That was a lot of fun. And it's literally the perfect map to grind camels. I could literally just play that map all day. I know that map pretty well. Maybe not anymore, but good enough. Anyways, and I mean, let's get to this Howard mission. I mean, it's probably gonna make me more sad than I already fucking am, but you know. I'll be alright.
Hey Howard, Pidgey, how are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Fuck yeah, Howard. I'd love to join you.
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river. Those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
Watch.
What are... Oh, wow.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies!
I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna fucking... This actually shook me a little bit more than I actually expected. I didn't like it.
For a bit, until I think of a new home.
This hurts the fucking heart, bro. I can't.
Battery Park. Nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Jet stream. Time to really fly. Like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
To be free.
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Unmade folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. I'm gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing him already. Oh no. Howard?
Natural causes. Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. A friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
Okay, not that. Okay, buddy. Why is this fucking game just fucking... Oh my god, this game. I don't know what, whether to fucking, you know, like... Oh my god, dude. It's... God damn it, dude. Fuck. I hate his fucking missions, though. His missions are always so fucking tedious, bro. But I fucking... God damn it. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Yo... Well, Spider-Man 3, they better have a side mission of visiting his pigeons and seeing them, or going to his grave or some shit. I couldn't give two shits. Just Jesus Christ. Shit.
It's Miles time.
I don't know. Shit just kind of left me speechless, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I don't know how it couldn't. It kind of was like some of the most depressing shit I've ever, you know. Like, bro, it's fucking Howard, bro. Fuck. I generally got nothing. That shit was rough. I was not expecting that mission to go that way, to be honest, and it like really just killed the fucking vibe. Holy moly, that... Let's hope that these missions are better. Holy shit. Oh my god. Fucking... It got me off my game, 100%. Oh man. What's good, Nate?
Picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven, how many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. You're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. These things have bombs?
All right. right, Kraven. Where are you keeping Lee?
What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets.
Oh, boy.
Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this.
More things to
Harry?
Do.
Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Isn't that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now.
Oh boy, oh, they're really just fucking killing it today. Holy moly. Fucking the Howard mission. Now we're gonna go, oh my goodness. They really just want me in my fucking fields today, Jesus.
Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?
Ooh, boy.
Lucky I found this first.
Interesting.
Something's wreaking havoc in Pete's old stomping grounds. Not good.
Back in business.
shit. Alrighty.
Hey, Pete, you should check out Connor's house in Elmhurst. I still have his phone, and something just triggered the silent alarm.
It has to be him. I'm on it.
Wait, what happened to the Foundation?
The hunters attacked while we were finishing up the antidote. The Emily Maze destroyed.
I'm so sorry. Are you guys okay?
Harry's getting sick of me saying everything's gonna be all right, and I'm just focused on finding Connors. I'm not losing Harry. We just got him back.
We'll get through this. I know it. Good luck.
Well, we're gonna switch.
Maybe he went home. It's worth a shot.
We gotta get this settled here.
You are looking shockingly good.
I'll be right back.
Bro just says, fuck you, Genki. Oh shit, I gotta switch it to, gotta switch suits. Love they added this suit.
Hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors! You here? How long has that been going off? Must be lonely living in a house all by himself. Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. His son's room. Animal lover. Doc? Connors was here all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. Cute. Same song from the mobile. Even do to you, Doc. He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad.
All right, let me go see what it. Okay, let's go see.
Hmm.
Okay.
Same key as the piano. Maybe.
I totally forgot it was green.
Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connors' initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm.
Well, you wouldn't let me watch it then. There we go.
Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Oh no. Craven's gonna pay for putting Connors and his family through hell. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. Leave Connors alone! He doesn't deserve this! But if you are Craven, keep going after him! You'll answer to me!
Open fire!
Gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the Braves.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. All right, I see it. Leah's still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second.
Pete? What's going on? The market?
Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
It's beautiful. The mural, I mean. About time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge just...
I'm not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Teams of two, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep, good to know. I'm gonna keep my distance.
Can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
To be you.
Really, it really just fucking changed at the last minute. Shook it up a little bit.
I can hear you. Yet another weapon.
Go away. We hunt as a pack.
Trying to play games.
That must be him.
The spider's up there.
He's using camo. Raven does not care for this spider. Take him out or he will scare our prey.
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and... It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki and Lizard. Go. Guess it's sushi. Door number one. Ah!
say, man. Let's just find this lizard.
You're slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too.
Whoa. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill.
That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
Alrighty, let's get it.
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's here.
Cool if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry, they think I'm a friendly.
Spider-Man!
There, take him out.
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
After Connors! Now this is on you! Poison clouds, is that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit!
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time! I got you.
Defenses! Spider-Man, hang on!
Over there! The one with the tendrils! Move, move, move!
Food.
are you guys doing?
Trying to take out that gunship! Can't get close enough!
I can. I'm one of them, remember?
Bro, that's it! Pete! Alley-oop on three!
Fine!
Away from us.
It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
That was interesting.
Any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
And now we're at Bully Lowenthal, or Lowenthal.
I can get into the sewers up ahead.
Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. Soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
The lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the Lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found.
I'm not even moving. My game's just having a seizure. There we go.
Through to a decommissioned subway line? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him.
Yeah, there we go, I'm finally able to move.
Where are you going, Doc? Seriously? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. I wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. Did Norman have Connors working on back here? They built a clean room, too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral?
Holy shit.
Ready for your annual physical?
Holy shit.
I got this.
We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people!
Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back! Officers, you're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors? You know I don't want to do this!
Is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. Almost forgot. You picked up a new trick. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? Seriously? That tail is taking evolution way too far! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough!
Wow, that's crazy. You deserve that one.
They're scared of you, and you know it!
Okay.
forever. I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him? Now, I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough.
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay.
Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
Design is changing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. Craven's drones are still hunting people. Gotta track them down.
Hunter tech.
Don't mind if I do.
Interessante.
Promotion at the fish market, folks. Involving...
I should look into it. See what I can find.
Okay, come on, come on.
Should give me more info about Craven's targets.
Almost.
That's all the data. Time to take this bird down.
Now, let's see who this roid rage city pigeon was after. What would Craven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest.
Nice.
Hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest.
Wonder what she decided for her article. Got to wash the sheets at the house again.
Oh, this is gonna be a fun, eventful, mission right here, I bet. Here, let me try to fast travel. Wow. Really did.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Blizzard Rag.
I forgot. MJ's a fucking badass motherfucker.
Copy that.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Looks like it's not just a spider.
I'll find it.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters.
I'm actually really about that life. crazy.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, we'll tell you.
Copy.
Shit. Oh my god, that's crazy. MG's crazy. Shit, run! Oh my god.
MJ. Spider-Man! It's me! He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure! He stopped outside the Queen Crow Tunnel. There are hunters everywhere!
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
Up above.
Hey, the tunnel. He's in the tunnel.
Spider-Man, stop. What's going on? Talk to me. Thought you were just being weird before. This is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Spider,
day without my favorite tutor.
I'm almost there, Miles. Help Peter.
Angry and not listening to anything I say.
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
I have a shot.
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Shit is getting crazy. I'm honestly, I'm just waiting and just like I don't even know what type of commentary I wanted to do during this. It's just, I'm just so focused on what the fuck's going on here. I don't want to fuck it up. Oh, that's it. You're getting a fucking ass whooping of a lifetime, bitch. Fuck.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
Holy moly.
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? We weird dreams, though.
Interesting. Interesting. Wow, shit. All right.
Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back. Please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.
I guess, but something we're gonna get to figure out next week. It's perfect time to stop and a perfect point, so we got less than 20 minutes left. No point in starting another mission if it's gonna be as long as that last one. So we're just gonna end it here. Hope you guys have a great rest of your morning, evening, night, whatever time you're watching this, and I'll see you guys next time.